हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल बी डूइंग जस्ट अ क्विक रिकैप ऑफ चैप्टर एयर क्लास सिक्स. लेट्स बिगिन. एज यू नो, वी कैन नॉट सी एयर, वी कैन ओनली फील इट. सो एयर इज इनविजिबल बट प्रेजेंट एवरीवेयर. इट इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ डिफरेंट गैसेस. एनवेलप ऑफ एयर प्रेजेंट अराउंड द अर्थ इज कॉल्ड एटमोसफेयर. एयर कीप्स प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स अलाइव. Air occupies space. Air in motion is called wind. And air is colorless and odorless. Air is a mixture of different gases. What are the different gases present in air? It consists of 78% nitrogen. Plants and animals need nitrogen to grow. Oxygen present in the air is 20%. It is used by all living things to respire, and it also helps in burning. Carbon dioxide comprises 0.03%. It is used by green plants for the process of photosynthesis. Apart from this, water vapor, dust, smoke are also present in air. Let us concentrate on two activities as per your NCERT book. Is air present everywhere? It can be explained through an activity. Take a bowl containing water. Put an inverted empty bottle inside the bowl. Water will not enter. Slightly tilt the bottle. Water will start entering as air inside the bottle will escape. You can see this air coming out in the form of bubbles in water. Coming to the next activity, that is air supports burning. When you put an inverted glass over a burning candle, it will blow off after a few seconds. Why it will blow off? Because you have cut off the supply of air, so candle has stopped burning. The oxygen that is present inside the air has been used up and no oxygen is available for the candle to continue burning. So it will stop burning. Dust and smoke, it is very harmful. Industries use long chimneys to release smoke in the air. You can clearly see dust particles in a beam of light entering a dark room. In order to protect our body against these dust particles, nose has hair and mucus present which filter out this dust particle. Air is present in water and soil. Air is present in both water and soil. When you boil water in a vessel, we see bubbles of air forming inside the vessel. This air present in water is used by aquatic animals for respiration. Water is present in the soil. We can prove this through an activity. Put a handful of dry soil in a beaker. Add water to it. We will see bubbles coming out of it. Animals like microorganisms and earthworms use this air present inside the soil for breathing. This is the last slide. Balance between carbon dioxide and oxygen. Nature has developed balance between oxygen and carbon dioxide. Humans and animals can't survive without plants. Plants give us oxygen, which is used by us during respiration. Carbon dioxide produced by us during respiration is used by plants during photosynthesis. What are the different uses of air? Air supports life. It has a role in water cycle also. Air supports burning. It helps in pollination and seed dispersal. Air makes windmill rotate. Air enables movement of sailing yachts, gliders, and parachutes. With this, we come to an end of our topic. Thank you.